Good afternoon. Your Excellency, Rita Bukubani Zulu, Deputy Minister of Social Development, Your Excellency Alice Fodel, Director General of Gulf States, Undergo, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, let me start by extending special welcome to the Deputy Minister and all of you for attending this event. And thank you all for your valuable participation. Ladies and gentlemen, today on behalf of King Salman Humanitarian Aid and Relief Center, we will be launching the distribution of food parcels to our South African brothers and sisters in the poor community. We hope that this assistance can help in alleviating the negative impact of the coronavirus pandemic. Indeed, this campaign reflects the keenness of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia to cement its relationship with the friendly people and government of South Africa in all aspects. In this regard, allow me to shed a light briefly on King Salman Humanitarian Aid and Relief Center. Your Excellencies, the center was established by the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdulaziz, in 2015. The establishment of the center was done within the framework of Saudi Arabia's effort to elevate the suffering of those in need worldwide, regardless of their faith or race. Most importantly, King Salman Center operates solely on the basis of humanitarian need and without any other motive. Since its establishment until now, King Salman Center has embarked on 1,536 projects. These projects are either completed or still ongoing. The total cost of these projects so far reached an amount of $4.9 billion and have benefited so far 59 countries and still expanding. The most significant aspect that these projects cover a wide range that includes food security, health, humanitarian and emergency relief coordination, water and sanitation, education, nutrition, among others. The center has also managed to forge very successful partnership with a number of well-known regional and international organizations. Ladies and gentlemen, within the framework of the cooperation between the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia and the Republic of South Africa, King Salman Center is planning to implement many projects here in South Africa. Firstly, the center intends to conduct a campaign to combat blindness in the number of poor areas in South Africa. Furthermore, the center will distribute approximately 50 tons of dates in the near future. Currently, the center will be distributing 15,000 food parcels in South Africa in the two phases, which will include more than 17 areas in Gauteng province and its surrounding. In concluding, I would like to extend my sincere thanks to Your Excellency, Deputy Minister and Social Development, and all of you and everyone who contributed to the successful of this campaign. Thank you very much.